tactic Italy used is a very negative tactic and a very negative way to play rugby. I feel as if they did it purposely to try and get us off our game. But when you play tier one nations like Scotland in a couple of weeks, Ireland and other tier one nations, I think they'll be focusing a bit more on themselves, trying to make sure they're playing good rugby, as opposed to trying to mess up our game in that sense.